it recording?
Wait, is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording. Is it recording?
Wait, is it recording? Yeah, it's recording.
Is it
I think it's recording.
Yeah, it's recording. I think it's a little too dark.
I think it's recording.
I think you need to not be under there.
Oh, come out of the darkness. Looking for Simon Joosten. Going to record him doing some kite surfing.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. We won't be kite surfing ourselves, unfortunately. It's a little bit too pricey for us.
But look at this place around here, though.
Yeah. Organic everything. We're still not sure what organic tourism actually is, but we like it. Somebody that somebody wants to know me. The world is on a roaming. Ain't the sharpest tool.
Is that a poop?
It's like a little coconut.
Wavy coconut.
It's a little wavy.
Little wee coconut.
Simon Joosten, the local kite surfing legend on the island.
Local legend!
Local legend!
Simon's the man. He's got the dreads to prove it. The life of the video crew. Move to one spot, take some pictures, take some videos, move to another spot, take more pictures, take more videos.
Portugal, Venezuela, UK, of course. That is where you're from.
That's a cereal, Mark.
It's fantastic.
Yay! It's our first day on our own surfing. We don't have any coaches, we're not doing lessons. We're all on our own. We're big boys now.
Nice, a little scary.
Maybe wipe out a few times, but not most of the time.
You're not wiping out, you're not trying hard enough.
Oh. Not what you want.
Not what kills. Zach went surfing for the first time today, and I believe he stepped on a sea urchin or
something,
and his foot just like, that's what it felt like. So they took their car back to the house.
Now, all three of them? Two of them in the 5-person car.
Large car, yeah.
Uh-huh. And yeah. Left the 3.5-person car to 5 people.
Yep.
I've got to get so far out to actually see the boards.
All you got to do is like pan to the...
Oh, no. Boards. Get bored. Oh, frick, Morgan.
Oh, man. What happened?
My hand was in your window.
Crank the tunes.
It's pretty impressive, honestly.
It's a lot of boards.
Not a lot of car.
Zach, what happened out in the water today?
I was stung by something, I don't know, but it was not from this earth because it made my foot feel like a knife was just going across the bottom. It was
something from the depths of Hades.
Yeah, it was terrible. No, it was absolutely terrible. It wasn't that bad, and then all of a sudden it was just worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. And I kid you not, it was literally the worst pain I've ever been in my whole life.
You, and today was your first day surfing?
Yeah, I gave it a go.
Yeah.
I just jumped up, got it, my first wave. Yeah.
Nice.
It was pretty nice. It was, it's a lot like snowboarding. It's definitely an experience. I highly recommend it to anybody who's thinking about doing it. Go surfing. Super fun.
You called him Gary again today?
Yeah, he called me Gary again today?
You called him Gary again today?
I met Gary first, therefore that's the name that I immediately go to in my brain.
You know what? I'm a completely different person.
You know what we are now? We're Scorpion Fish Brothers.
Don't give me that. Don't give me that.
I think we need to come up with a new nickname for Zach in light of his new injury. I think he deserves a new nickname.
See, this is like, I understand why I have these nicknames.
Uh-huh.
I don't understand why my nickname is Whitey Tiny. And the person has to do it.
We call it Odds.
Sure.
Odds will do this.
Yeah. What are the odds will do this? And then they'll say like 1 through 15.
1, 2, 3, 4.
6.
Oh. Yeah.
I really don't want to put a number on it because I've lost at odds at, I think it was 800.
What?
Yeah. It was odds that I would throw a candy wrapper at the professor during class.
Kale, what are the odds that you'll run through that field right there? While we captured in slow-mo, and then lay in the background, I'm a Barbie girl, and you have to post it on your Instagram. Two?
Wait,
two?
No.
Oh,
I have to do it if I lose.
That's so tempting. So tempting.
Imagine me trying to run right now.
I go two.
Someone's doing this.
How long does it have to stay on your Instagram? Like one full 24-hour period?
Oh no, dude, it's gotta stay up there forever.
Yeah. No.
You can't take it down.
3, 2, 1.
2.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Zach, joke's on you, vlog. This isn't actually happening.
It is happening.
Zach has been taking L's all day.
So, update. Update on the little bet that we had. Zach has weaseled his way out of this. After several attempts, he weaseled his way out.
Finally.
So Zach, what's the deal?
The deal is, the last night we're going out to a semi-fancy dinner. I don't know how fancy it's gonna be.
Uber fancy.
We're going to, what is it called?
Uzo!
Boozo. When we go to Boozo, I will be buying Caleb dinner.
It just shows you how much he values his dignity.
Park. Taking some pictures, doing some cool stuff for the vlog. These rocks are freaking cool. So yeah, that's been kind of our deal today. I, like you heard, got stung by a scorpion fish, so that was fun. Currently walking, but it feels like I have a softball under my foot.
What do we find, Bear?
It's the transmitter from a weather balloon.
This is why Rashawn Ray will not have a good life.
We can't let her again. Yeah.
Here's the lies. I think we might be related. I see resemblance.
His claws are tiny, bro.
Yeah, but he's like, pincher!